Richardson against Booker. Richardson definitely wants a piece of Devin Booker.